getting that. That's the reason he's here, not in the brain.
But what? Told us it was dangerous.
I really want to thank you.
For what?
I don't know how or even why the down on the planet you gave me this. But I have no confidence.
I doubt I can take credit for that. Perhaps I only helped you find something.
Explain it, I would.
decision shortly.
You're going to tell me it's a relevant that we'll be sending him instead.
Whether we approve of his uncoherent intention is not the issue. But for what it's worth, I believe that John is correct that his existence has broader ramifications than a simple criminal.
Sunak thinks so. He feels personally threatened by John. Sunak called John a disruptive influence. That's hardly a capital offense.
It's not up to us to judge their laws, Doctor.
I know how I would feel if the situation were reversed. If they were in our territory holding a Federation citizen.
The Zarkonians truly don't understand our indecision about returning John. In their eyes, we shouldn't even be involved. But we are involved. I saved his life. For what? So that they could chase him down and take away that life again?
Pulses would kill us. They claimed we were dangerous, so
but they destroyed anyone who exhibited the signs of the transfiguration. We were protecting our society by murdering us. You saw the mutations as a threat to your authority. You were terrified of something you couldn't understand. Some suspected that what was happening to them was not evil. Four of us decided to flee Zilicon and let the metamorphosis take its course. You hunted us down, killed the others, but I survived. With the help of kind, generous people.
For my gratitude, for my sorrow.